this scientist from a small hamlet in Tamil Nadu, who had dreamt of India as a nuclear power many years ago, finally achieved it. Totally dedicated to the development of the nation, he has been felicitated with many national awards. Awarded the Padma Bhushan in 1981, the Padma Vibhushan in 1990, the H.K. Firodia Award for Excellence in Science and Technology in 1996, and more recently, he was honored with the Bharat Ratna in 1998, the highest civilian award in India. And now, we bring you a short film on the rise and rise of APJ Abdul Kalam.
Sand, Pilgrim's Faith, Rameshwaram Mosque Street, all merge into one, my mother. You come to me like heaven's caring arms. I remember the war days when life was challenge and toil, miles to walk, hours before sunrise.
Journey from the small temple town of Rameshwaram in Tamil Nadu to Resina Hills, housing India's head of state, has been long and well punctuated with milestones for Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Kalam. As he takes over as the 12th President of India, APJ Abdul Kalam also carries with him the unique distinction of being a scientist and technologist whose vision for India's future projects a self-reliant and strong nation empowered in every sphere. Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 to Jainulabdin and Ashiyamma. Their middle-class household on the Mosque Street in Rameshwaram was located very close to a temple and a mosque. Kalam visited both, imbibing secularism from early childhood. Dr. Kalam's father, the senior Jainulabdin, ferried pilgrims on his sailboat from Rameshwaram to Dhanushkodi and back until the Pamban Bridge collapsed in a cyclone. During the Second World War, Kalam sold tamarind seeds and delivered newspapers, making an anna each time, feeling a surge of pride earning his own money for the very first time. While at the Rameshwaram Elementary School, Kalam acquired most of his learning at the personal library of S.T.R. Manikam, a former revolutionary. He later became a voracious reader and a keen student, going on to study at the Schwartz High School in Ramanathapuram. After graduating with a B.Sc. degree at St. Joseph's College in Tiruchirappalli, Kalam's natural fascination for the mysteries of the sky and the flight of birds drew him to the Madras Institute of Technology. In 1958, Kalam wanted to become an Air Force pilot and was very dejected not to make it. But he accepted the job offer as senior scientific assistant at the DTDNP Air in Delhi as a matter of destiny. 3 years later, when the Aeronautical Development Establishment was set up in Bangalore, Kalam successfully accomplished